Hello, good morning friends. Today I'm planning to make some banana chips. So I have a sliced banana like this, lying in longers with the skin, and I'm planning to fry it. Here I have used coconut oil to fry it, and I'm frying the first batch. Since I added a little bit of salt water to the chips, to the banana, it's kind of making that rumbling sound. Once the water is evaporated and the salt gets inside the banana, the sound is going to stop. So yeah, basically when you put this banana, the sliced banana, in the oil, once they become soft, that's when you add the salt water to make it salty. Thank you.